I would describe this class as liberating, freeing. It allows you to do whatever you want to do. You know, just a free class.
Simple and, like, very straight to the point.
Fun and interesting.
Students will learn the basic concepts and then do personal projects with what they've learned out of the textbook. So they do a lot of hands-on projects that they can apply them to their different hobbies or interests or whatever they would like to do.
It's pretty easy. I mean, you just follow, like, compared to the one I took for web design, it's a lot more textbook and very easy to understand and useful for if you have a career in animation and things like that.